It looks like you haven't played before. Would you like to go through a tutorial? Use spacebar or left click to make sure you your selection. Yes, please. G'day guys, it's Jared here and welcome back to kindergarten. Woohoo! Kindergarten, when everything was simpler, when there was hardly any homework, and we didn't have to worry about our ATARs or our whatever you guys call them in your country. So we're gonna play kindergarten. So it says, welcome to kindergarten. The school days are separated to 5 separate time intervals. The schoolyard, morning time, lunchtime, recess, and showtime. Which is weird, because we have like schoolyard morning, it'd be recess, lunch, and show and tell. But whatever. Most characters want something during the day. Try and pick one character to help each day. Completing a character's task will always... Character's task all the way unlocks a character's special item. Special items can be reused infinitely. Every day is exactly the same as before. It is always Monday. Only money and social items are saved from day to day. Characters will respond differently to you depending on what items you have and what decisions you have made throughout the day. The amount of money you currently have items will appear here. Apples represent actions. Person currently speaking diagram. What you could say. Use WAS. Alright, cheers. Cool. So, welcome to kindergarten. This is me. I'm Sarah Adorable. Bah! Is that a Star Wars reference? The new movie? What's it called? I watched it as well. Star Wars A New Hope? I think it's that one where it's like, you know, like... Yeah. Let's go in. Actually, we should take some money out. Hi, little piggy. Let's take, I'm gonna say 250. I feel like it's gonna be expensive going to this school. Alright. Oh, what voice should I give you?
Am I ready to start another day of kindergarten? Yes, please.
Oh, hi. That girl needs some support over here. Can someone get her some support or maybe some reduction? that I've done sassing about the teacher. Let's talk to this person. Oops. No, I didn't mean to do that. I should read instructions. To people again. I should've...
Screw off, kid, I'm busy.
Alright, I'm screwing off then. Let's talk to you.
Hi, my friends call me Nugget. Or they would if I had any. Nugget knows no love or friendship since Billy went missing.
I'll be your friend.
What is your offering?
I only have friendship.
Perhaps this is all Nugget needs. You may have Nuggets, Nugget. It signifies our friendship.
Thanks.
Do not consume the Nugget of friendship. With its digestion soon, so too is our friendship digest.
I promise.
Good. Nugget will see you later.
When?
No more talking now. Shoo.
Alright, mate. Calm the heck down.
Let's talk to you. You look cool.
I'm Lily. You probably heard about what happened to my brother.
I haven't.
You haven't? It's been all over the news. He's been missing for a few days.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thanks. That makes one of the few people that ever seemed to care. Ever since he went missing, people either ignore me or just insult me. Cindy has been trying to put gum in my hair.
Cindy! Really, mate? Why?
I don't know, but if I were you, I'd stay away from her. She's really mean.
Thanks for the tip, girl. Who are you? I'm Monty. If you need something, come talk to me. Odds are if I can get it for you for the right price. What do you need? I'll buy it. I'll sell it. I got everything, mate.
I'm gonna make this guy... I don't know. Who are you?
I'm Jerome. I think you're cool enough to talk to me.
I don't know why I keep saying mate, so stereotypical Australian.
How you doing, Sonny? Don't mind the old janitor here just sweeping your silly grains. Sweep, sweep, sweep.
That's a mop.
So it is.
You're just mopping the sidewalk.
I've been mopping your blood up if you don't skedaddle.
Let's skedaddle. Let's talk to the teacher.
I'm Miss Applegate. I have been well endowed with excellent teaching qualities.
You sure have, apparently.
Hey there, cutie. I'm Cindy. Want to be my boyfriend?
No. Why would I want to be a boyfriend? I've been...
Oh, what can I do you for? Here's what's for sale.
Yo-yo, cigarette, voice recorder, screwdriver. Why do you have all those things?
I'm a single man.
Nothing right now.
Let's... I wouldn't try being friends with Cindy. She can be pretty mean. Okay.
Okay, children. It's time to start the day. Everyone head inside for morning tea. Good morning, children. It's time for you to pick your buddies for morning tea. Or you could be sad, pathetic, and alone. As long as you're the best you can be.
Hey, Nugget, you want to be my partner? Nugget does not wish to spend morning time with you. Nugget, very busy.
What are you busy with?
You are curious about the ways of Nugget. Interesting. Perhaps it could be of some use to Nugget.
Nugget is in need of a magnifying glass.
Do this for Nugget. The next bell rings and you will be rewarded.
I don't know why I'm making sound dorky.
What?
You wanna be my morning buddy? I ain't got time for nonsense unless you're buying something. Can I buy a magnifying glass? Never mind. I need a magnifying glass.
Hey, don't go snooping around in people's cubbies, honey.
Sorry, Sweet, but I'm spending money with my boyfriend. Oh, whatever, Sydney. Of course, anyway. I want to be your friend anyway.
What the hell do you think you're doing? I want to be your morning buddy.
Oh, I don't really do the whole morning buddy thing anymore. My brother Billy was normally my buddy, but he's missing.
Gavin. Dude! You know you're not cool enough to talk to me. Let him be my morning buddy. Besides, money's gonna hook me up with a sweet yo-yo.
Is he now? I want a yo-yo. No! No deal. I wanna buy a yo-yo. I can do cool tricks like use it. Hell yeah. I don't need anything else.
Yo, bro, you want like the sweet yo-yo? Aw, come on. He told me he was gonna save it for me.
You don't have to be my buddy. You gotta do. Since we're gonna be friends, I think you should do something to help me, you know, as friends. You know, that girl Johnny stole my laser pointer this morning. Said it was too bright and shiny for his old eyes. I need your help to get it back.
What do I do?
When you're ready, I'll give you a hall pass. You can use it getting the hall by the hall monitor. Once you pass it, head to the giant's closet. Awesome. Should be in a box. I'm ready. Go distract her. Take magnifying glass.
Get over here, kid!
You blew it! No way she's gonna put up with another distraction. I'm screwed. Give me my pass back. Get out of here. You're wasting enough of my time.
Hey, Nugget! I got your magnifying glass!
Excellent. Nugget is pleased. You might have this monster mound card. Nugget's quite fond of it.
Now be good. Nugget has important things to attend to. Let's talk to teacher. Teacher!
Hey! I'll be in art class with Nugget then.
Okay, kids. That's the lunch bell. Let's go down to the cafeteria for a nutritious meal. I heard we're having slop today. How exciting.
We don't have cafeterias in my school, or in Australia in general, so this is a cool experience. I only want to sit with you anyway, boy.
Nugget. Hi, Nugget. No one ever sits before Nugget. Nugget has no friends.
But I'm your friend.
A I figured you'd be seeing me around. Slump's no good, and I don't think anyone's brave enough to try biscuit from the janitor. Dull man can't even spell. Here's what's for sale. Can I actually slump? Nothing. No. No. Never mind. Let's talk to little Miss Lily over here.
Please don't sit with me. I don't want to talk to anyone until they find my brother.
Oh, let's talk to Cindy now. You want this?
Sorry, sweetie. This spot is for Seven, my boyfriend. Go sit with Ugly Lily over there.
Ugly Lily?
Yeah, Ugly Lily. Hey, why don't you do me a little favor?
Wait, what?
If you give me this piece of gum, which you put in her hair, make it worth your while. Bonus points if you come back before lunch is over.
No way.
Fine. I don't need you anyway. There's plenty of stupid boys willing to do things for me anyway.
Okay. Yo, lunch lady.
How you doing there? Sonny, want some tasty treats to snap for lunch?
Yes, please.
There you go, buddy boy. And don't be shy about coming back for seconds. Plenty of slop to go around.
Miss, can I go to the bathroom?
Oh, I'm not allowed to let these kids at home. Maybe you could do a little something. Look the other way. I misplaced my glasses. These old ass can't read the menu without them. If you can find a pair of them lying around, I'll let you know. I'll see what I can find.
Yo, boy, do you have some glasses? Nope, never mind. Cool.
Nugget, you want some?
Can I eat my slop then? Can I throw my slop at Cindy, please? Fine.
Okay, kitties. That's the recess bell. Go off, brother, and delicious soup you just ate.
This is recess? Recess is food, though.
Nugget. Hi, Nugget. Behold, the Nugget Cave is very deep and dark. What secrets does it hold? Do you want to find out?
Sure. I died? Jumping in a hole you can't see the bottom of is generally considered a bad idea.
What?
I didn't think I'd die.
Go play while you're so young and thin. What can I do you for?
Ooh, how much is a monster card?
No deal, mate. Don't bother, kid. I'm trying to figure this out.
Figure this out. This riddle about the three stupid ducklings. Apparently, if you shake in the right order, something will happen.
What's the riddle?
Go twice to the duck furthest to south. Then two blue before red. After returning to first duck, then blue. Red, blue, blue. Furthest from stuff. That's okay. So yellow. Yellow, red, blue, blue. Yellow, blue. Yellow, red. Okay. Yellow. Quack. Red. Blue. Blue. Blue.
Quack.
Yellow. Red. Isn't that it? Wait, can you give me that riddle? First south. Oh, twice. Oops. So yellow, yellow. Red. Blue, blue. Let me write this down, man. How am I supposed to remember this? I have no memory. Okay, so yellow. Yellow. Red. Blue. Blue. Yellow. Blue. Thanks. Oh. Yellow. Yellow.
Quack.
Red. Blue. Blue. I'm sure the last one was blue.
Okay, what's the riddle?
Go twice a dot further south, so yellow. Then two blues before red. Oh, so. Okay, let's try. Okay, let's try this now. Yellow, blue, red, yellow, blue. Hey! Some of the riddles seem to cause a monster car to appear.
Pick it up!
Whoop!
Second, I just read it in the wrong way around. Where are you?
Boy, I got it.
Oops, wrong button.
I can't believe you solved it. I'm thinking it out faster than time.
I don't know what accent I'm giving these people. They're getting whatever accents they throw it at them.
But what's the point? It's no fun being blue or not. No matter how many kids you beat up, my dad still isn't coming back.
Wow. Okay, so we have a drunk alcoholic that's disappeared.
This is the statue of principle. There's a ring glint in his eyes.
Okay, so you think the principal kidnapped your brother?
You're spending a recess with boyfriend even though there's no one there. I want to be Nugget's friend. Why can't Nugget be my friend?
No. I don't think I will. I'm not going.
Teacher, they're all creepy. Let me go home.
That's the bell. Let's all head inside. Show and tell.
Everyone, a good recess. Let's all be ready for show and tell.
Why? We go for the first thing. What did you bring?
Is that a chicken nugget? Why are you showing that? It's one of Nugget's nuggets. I mean, this is one of Nugget's friends.
Right. I hope you know what you're getting into. Being Nugget's friend can be quite challenging. Anyway, who's next? Someone with something interesting than a nugget, please.
Well, children, that was a fun little show and tell.
Oh, that's about it. Hope you all had a fun day. I'll see you all tomorrow.
Bye, children.
Cool. Day complete. Earned 5 bucks.
Monday.
Again. Monday's the worst day. Drink break.
Okay. So, what are the commands again? Just give me a sec. Alright, I'm gonna do one more round. Just because I wanna see what happens if you pester the. Oh no. I didn't grab any money. Dang it. I wanna see what the janitor said. Because I wanna say that's a mop. You're mopping the sidewalk. I don't wanna skid out. I'm a man of my word. You gonna kill me?
What? I wanna go home. This is not home. This is really not home.
What?
Why? No, why?
This is not okay.
Sure, I'll be your boyfriend.
What?
Yeah.
I haven't. I'm sorry to hear.
Yeah, I know. Aww. I'm not really looking forward to it, but I do trust you. I want to be on Lily's side of everything.
Okay, children, it's time to start the day. Everyone head inside for morning tea.
I don't know why I give her the morning tea.
Pick your buddies. Lily, I want to be your buddy. Lily's cute. I want to be your buddy. I'm glad you're a nice beetle, but I'm really not looking for buddies right now. Okay. Sorry.
I don't know what to do. I'm gonna take some money.
That was a lunch bag. Lily. Oh, I need glasses for her. Oh, dang it. You die. How can I die? Buy some meat from him. Biscuit balls. How much? Sure, I'll have them. Okay. Are you okay, Lily? Like now. Lily? Okay, so I need to get her glasses so then I can go see Lily and make sure she's okay. Okay, now I have to go for show and tell.
One of the giant's mystery meatballs. I would eat that if I were you.
It's a vegan, it looks vegan. No, Cindy, it's a meatball.
Okay, who's next on me with a little less gross? Is Cindy a schizophrenic? Or not schizophrenic, what's it called? Bipolar? Okay. It's Monday again. For the next one, I will focus more on people. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below and tell me who I should maybe follow the story of next, or what I did wrong with Nugget, because I know that story was not correct. So maybe you guys could let me know. Anyway, Dryout says in the next video, sarcasm out. Let's bring Favarius guys a hug. Bye bye. See ya. Hi. I'm what's my name? I don't know, but I'm gonna go to bed, so like good night and all. Let me sleep. I hate kindergarten. I hate school. School's so mean. I wanna I don't know.